This week's featured part is the National Instruments USB-6361, a versatile data acquisition device designed to meet a wide range of application needs. The USB-6361 stands out for its comprehensive functionalities, including its ability to process signals through 16 single-ended or 8 differential analog input channels, alongside 2 analog output channels. A notable aspect of the USB-6361 is the differentiation in front connector types across its 3-part numbers, catering to specific connectivity requirements. The part number 782256-01 features AV-HDCI front connector, 781442-01 is equipped with screw terminal front connectors, and 782255-01 offers BNC front connectors, providing options tailored to various operational setups. This device is further enhanced with 4 general-purpose counters, boasting a high-resolution 32-bit measurement capability. These counters are adept at performing a variety of measurements, such as edge counting, as well as pulse and pulse-width measurements, showcasing their flexibility in handling diverse data acquisition tasks. Beyond basic counting, the device's counters support advanced measurement modes, including semi-period and period modes, along with sophisticated position measurements. These position measurements encompass X1, X2, and X4 encoding, integrated with channel Z for quadrature encoding, and also support 2-pulse encoding, demonstrating the USB-6361's capability to capture detailed positional data. The counter's utility extends to numerous output applications, such as frequency division, time equivalent sampling, and generating pulse trains with active updates, underscoring the device's adaptability in output generation tasks. Diving deeper into the technical specifications, the USB-6361's counters timers are supported by base clocks with frequencies ranging from 100 kHz to 100 MHz. Additionally, these counters timers offer versatile input options including gate, source, and aux, with routing options for inputs like analog trigger and internal signals, ensuring seamless integration into various data acquisition systems. Here are some common questions about the USB-6361. What is the earliest NIDAC-UMX support version I can use with the USB-6361? The earliest NIDAC-UMX support version you can use with the USB-6361 depends on the connector type. The USB-6361 screw terminal can be used with NIDAC-UMX 9.2, while the USB-6361 mass termination and BNC can be used with NIDAC-UMX 9.5. What is the analog input absolute accuracy of the USB-6361? The analog input absolute accuracy of the USB-6361 is 1,660 microvolts. What is the minimum sample rate for the USB-6361? The USB-6361 does not have a minimum sample rate. What is the maximum update rate for 2 analog output channels on the USB-6361? The maximum update rate for 2 analog output channels on the USB-6361 is 2 megasamples per second. This concludes our overview of the USB-6361. Need more information on the USB-6361 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.